Okay, I just wanted to show you guys what I'm up to. I just stuffed two chickens and some little baby white potatoes and the extra stuffing, because I like to stuff my chicken because I think it gives the stuffing an extra flavor. The extra stuffing I have over here, and I'm going to make some string beans, and this is going to be my Saturday dinner because my husband's he'll be home a little bit later. My son's working and my mom's coming over, and I have a terrible headache and I just want to take a little nap. I think that this rain is killing me. All right, so in the oven it goes, and I just want to show you guys one more thing. Okay, now this is what I wanted to show you guys. You remember all those 55 million bracelets and earrings that I received? Well, I kept about 11 pair for myself, and I decided to repackage them and put little toppers and stickers and everything to gift, or maybe, you know, sell at some of my craft fairs. So just to give you guys an idea what I did, because they came in really, really tiny packaging and you couldn't really see what they looked like, the earrings. Actually, what I had was no better with some of these, because some of them are just really, really long. The ones that I know I won't be wearing, I'm getting rid of, because I just know that it'll tangle and get stuck on everything. But just to give you guys an idea of what I did with some of the toppers and repackaging, and you know, how it could just make all the difference when, you know, you're selling at your craft fair. You know, it's just, presentation is nice, and when you present them at your craft fairs in a nice cute way. And these were lever backs. I didn't notice that, so I kept most of the lever backs, but this one I'm gonna either gift or sell. But so these are the earrings and all the little I just used the Prima paper pad, one other paper pad, I'm not quite sure which one, but and then I had the little butterfly stickers to put on them. So cute. These are lever backs too. I can't focus, I can't talk. I've been with a headache now for 2 days. Not that you guys want to hear me complain, because I'm sorry. That's not what this video is about. Okay, so anyhow, just to show you how those looked, you get the idea. And all the bracelets I repackaged as well. I kept the back though, and put them in there. And that's that. So anyhow, I just wanted to show you guys that and my chickens. Okay, I'm gonna take a nap now. Have a great day, guys. Bye.